Hello students and welcome to DAV Moyle Public School. Let's begin an online class of standard 4th mathematics with your teacher Mrs. Vandana Ghagre. Dear students, today in the length we will see how to add and subtract the lengths by ring. So we will see how to add and subtract the length by regrouping. See here, addition and subtraction by regrouping. Here we are adding 39 meter 58 centimeter and 41 meter 71 centimeter. So we will write first vertically as we used to write. First write meter and centimeter, then 39 and 58, then 41 in meter and 71 in centimeter. Now if you will see here, 58 centimeter and 71 centimeter first we will add. So 8 plus 1 gives you 9 and 5 plus 7 means 12. So it is 129 centimeter. Dear students, here you have to remind it, the places are different, like ones and tens place here the numbers are given in meters and centimeters. So when we are adding 58 and 71 means we are adding the centimeters. So 58 plus 71 means 129 centimeter. Now we have already done how to convert centimeters into meters. Now 129 centimeter is nothing but 1 meter and 29 centimeter. So we will write this 29 centimeter in the centimeter column and we will take 1 meter to the meter column because it is 1 meter, not the centimeter. Then we will add 39 and 41, it comes 80, and then add the carry 1, it becomes 81 meter. So like this we have to add meters, centimeters by regrouping it. See here, subtraction. Here we have to subtract 13 kilometer 355 meter from 28 kilometer 175 meter. Naturally we will write the greater number first. So again here we are making the two columns, that is kilometer and meter. Now see here, if you will see 28 kilometer 175 meter and 13 kilometer 355 meter. Dear students, is it possible to subtract 355 meter from 175 meter? No, we cannot subtract 355 meter from 175 meter. So what we will do? We will take borrow, but here borrow is not a simple number, it is in kilometer. So that kilometer we are borrowing means 1 kilometer we are borrowing from kilometer column, means from 28 kilometer we are taking out 1, so it becomes 27 kilometer. Now as we are taking 1 kilometer, and we are aware 1 kilometer means how many meters? 1 kilometer means 1000 meter, which we borrowed from 28 kilometer. So that 1000 meter plus already it is there 175 meter. So it becomes 1175 meter. So now we will subtract 355 meter from 1175 meter, and that gives us 820 meter. So this 820 meter now we will write in the meter column, and already 28 is not there, 27 kilometer is there. So from the 27 kilometer we will subtract 13, which is left 14 kilometer. So the final answer is 14 kilometer 820 meter. See here, some word problems are there, the calculations are same, methods are same, but now the problem is converted into word problems. Sonu needs 5 meter 25 centimeter of blue ribbon and 2 meter 50 centimeter of red ribbon for her doll. What is the total length of ribbon needed? Now already understood, if the in the answer what is asked in the question, total length is asked, means here we have to add the two lengths to find the total length. So first we will write the length of the blue ribbon. Then we will write the length of red ribbon and then add. It's so easy. No carry and nothing. So we don't have to bother. It's a simple kind of addition of 3-digit number. So the answer is 7 meter 75 centimeter. And therefore, Sonu needs 7 meter 75 centimeter ribbon. See here the second example. A roll of electric wire contains 75 meter 50 centimeter of wire. Now if it is used, how much is used? 62 meter and 75 centimeter is used. So now we'll have to find out how much wire is left on the roll. Now as the wire is used, naturally it contains now less wire as compared to the original one. So here we subtract two lengths to find out the wire left. Again we have to make the two columns, meter, centimeter. What is the total length of the wire? Total length of the wire is 75 meter, 50 meter. So that we will write here. And what is the used wire? Used wire is 62 meter, 75 centimeter. So that we will write downwards. So see here, if you will see the centimeter column, 50 minus 75, 50 centimeter minus 75 centimeter. But is it possible, dear students, 50 centimeter minus 75 centimeter? No, it is not possible. So what we used to do, we take 1 from the meter column. Now as we are taking 1 from the meter column, 1 meter, it is 1 meter. But 1 meter means what? 100 centimeter. Means we are actually borrowing 100 centimeter from the meter column. Now already we had 50 meters. So 100 plus 50 becomes 150 centimeter. Now from this 150 centimeter, now we will subtract 75. So it becomes 75 centimeter. And already we had borrowed 1 from 75, it becomes 74. So from the 74, we subtract 62. So what is left? 12 meter is left. So the wire left is 12 meter 75 centimeter. So on the roll, total wire left is 12 meter 75 centimeter. See here a small assignment which makes you to understand better the addition and subtraction of the length. So take your book, take your pen, and start doing the assignment. What problems are here? Where the total is asked, add. Where the comparison is there, how much is left, who is taller, how far is that? There you have to subtract. So think about these questions, where we have to add, where we have to subtract, and write down in your notebook and try to solve. Thank you, dear students. Have a nice day.